So what is up, guys? Steve here. Another video on my new YouTube channel. Just kidding, it is 2E101, but today we are gonna be building an amazing house, man. Yeah, man. This house is truly amazing. It's so awesome. Yeah, that's not the house that we're building. Because that took me 5 hours and I am not building that house again, no matter what. But today we're gonna be building like not too big of a house. There's a village right there, but it's gonna be practically, if you wanna know size wise, it's gonna be a 30 by 30. I know that much. About maybe like this tall, maybe. Trust me, this is a tutorial. You guys can build along with it. But yeah, let's get straight into this by having a 30 by 30 outline. Do this with me because it's going to make life a lot easier. Okay, guys, pick which side you want to be your front. By the way, this is a 30 by 30. I would make this outline because it makes life a lot easier. Trust me, I built this house 3 times. This is my 3rd time. It's gonna make life a lot easier if you do this. We're gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on this corner. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on that corner. On every corner, just make a pillar 8 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And what we're gonna be doing now, this is a huge cliffhanger. Pause the video because I'm gonna be using a little bit of edit. But fill all of these walls in except for your front wall. Fill your left wall, your right wall, and then your back wall. See you in about an hour. Okay, guys, let's make sure you can see all right. I think you can. But we got all these walls filled 8 high. This is what we're gonna do. Count 1, 2, 3, 4 on the 5th one. Make a 8 high. 8 high. Whoa, I just put my stand a little bit. Just gonna get to see the TV. Hope you can. Make an 8 high pillar, take it across, and gotta double it up. And now take your chain iron bars and chain bars and make and like fill this little slot in, and it's kind of hard to stack iron bars on top of each other. Get 3 rows of iron bars and then get the boards again and then put that all together. There's just a about like this. So it's just like this. If we figure it out right, that might be a little window, but I'm not gonna fill that in now because we might do something with that. But we're gonna take a black wool strip and go take it up 9 high. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, get another one like this kinda, and then in here, well, in the inside on these 3, you could stack them up so it's just like this. And then get our black carpet and like run it all the way up. So it's like this. Really, it's like a design thing. I think I'm gonna get a potion of night vision and show you what they really look like. It kind of looks like a funnel thing. It really gives the house character. Because I've built this house 3 times. I tried it once without it, and it just doesn't look too good. So we're going to have that, and then from here, count 1, 2, 3, a double pillar, actually. And 1, 2, 3, do it on this other side too. Count 1, 2, 3 gaps, another one. 1, 2, 3 gaps, another one. 1, 2, 3 gaps, another one. And in here, we're gonna count this one deck. So it's a double doorway, and for these two, keep them trimmed down one. We're gonna put white carpets. I thought that was on fire for a second, get struck by lightning. Put carpets on top of them, like funneling, and just bring it all across and speed up a little bit. Okay, guys, we got that done, so it's like a little mini fence. We can get our quartz slabs out and go like this, take a whole slab across, and hopefully I'm explaining this. Okay, but there's a block difference, and then I don't know why I said quartz, but we can actually double it up so it's like a regular quartz block. Okay, so we're gonna keep this like that for a little bit, and we're gonna freestyle this. I'm gonna take a quartz pillar, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 high, and double it out so it's like this. And now, how much gaps is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're gonna take this all the way to the edge and then count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So right here and take it to the other edge. So it's just like this. Now you can actually bring these walls up to that same height, and then when it reaches this same height, you could take it across and kind of like fill it in so it's all nice and nice. I'm going to speed this up and I'm going to show you what I mean. Okay guys, this is practically what I meant. You take this up 6, and then on the 6th one you take it across the side, so it's just like this. And I'm just going to say this right now in case I forget later in the video. In this little area, if you wanted to, you could take out that grass and like put in any floor you really want and make a little mini room. I'm just gonna say that now just in case I forget later in the video. So right here, these three, you could actually go all the way to the top. Just like that, actually down to the regular size. And then what we're gonna do is have stairs. You could make a quartz slab stairs, or you could do the regular stairs and go upside down stairs behind them, and then just take this all the way to the bottom. Okay, so we got all of that down, but what we're gonna do is this one, first one, two on the other one, three on the third one, four on the fourth one, five on the fifth one, six on the sixth one. Okay guys, we are back, and from this line on this one, we're gonna go and take this line of grass out, and from here in, we're gonna take out all the grass and replace it with stone. Okay guys, so we have this, and I'm gonna think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 maybe, have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 little entrance, and then have this going, and we could bring it to this height, and what we could actually do with these is just fill it all in, and yeah, put all this that height. Okay guys, we got all that filled in and everything, and right now, before I forget, we could get our slabs back out and count 1, 2, that's gonna be the doorway, and above that we're gonna have 1, 2, 3, and then on this fourth one we're just gonna have a regular layer going across. I'll just do this really quickly, like this, just for the decoration. And for this little balance type thing, a little balcony, you could take whatever glass panes, or whatever you want. You can just have the regular glass panes, but this is PS3 edition, and it's not all this fancy concrete and like glass panes and this addition. But you're gonna go across like that and okay, connect them just like this. I think that on part one, it's doing pretty good so far. And here is a big step, just like putting all of these walls up. In here, in all this grass area, you could put whatever floor you want. Heck, you could even leave it grass if you want a grass floor. And then take all of it out and replace it what you really want block-wise. I'm gonna stick with quartz on this one. And yeah, I'm gonna leave this practically up to you. So this is the first step, clearing it all out. And from here, like I said earlier, like, you could do whatever floor tile you want, but I'm gonna stick with the quartz. Yeah, I'm gonna speed this up and see you when I'm done with it. Okay, guys, I think this is gonna be, like, the last step in this part one. What we're gonna do, I think, is we're gonna, first of all, thicken this up. So it's just like that. Take these two out. So it's just like this pillar. And add one block on, so it's actually 9 tall, the same height as the little black pillar. Like, what I think I'm gonna do in, part two is, I'll explain it after, like, I'm done with this, because I think, yeah, it's at about 12 minutes, that's where I kinda wanna cut it off. This is what I'm practically gonna do. This pillar right here, I'm gonna make it higher, and then I'm gonna take it all out, and then like make a whole row, and then I'm gonna connect it to the ground right here, is what I'm thinking. But then, that wouldn't match up with the balcony. I'm gonna probably have to think that over for the next episode. So, I'm just gonna think that over if I want to, like, maybe take these three out and just, like, do that and have it go across, maybe. I think that's probably what I'm gonna do, but, like, I'm just free ball in this house. I mean, I don't even know what I'm gonna do next. I'm really puzzled, unlike a lot of Minecraft house builders. Like, there's so much you could do with this room. Maybe if we have time in part three, I'll do a little bit of the interior. I'm thinking on this edge right here, like maybe right here, we could like take all this out and make a little ventilation thing, kind of, I can show you what it's kind of gonna be like, kind of like this one. Like, I'm stealing ideas from other houses, basically. But I am freeballing this house. Hopefully, it turns out good. That was our video today, part one of probably part three of building a Minecraft, I guess you could say, mansion. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in part two.